Morton lose. Bad Mario, get Pain Star. Master order Morton. Say go get Pain Star. Morton, more like less ton. There goes Morton. Master? Someone ordered Morton to get the big Pain Star? Someone else is trying to get the big Pain Stars too? But at least we found the red big Pain Star. Look at it. Looks like it's fainted from being so dried out. Okay, Mario, jump into it and wake it up. First, I'm gonna get this. Feline statue that occurs with a good look at his strength of character power. We survived a toad. Isn't that cool? Ah, Mr. Catalog is gone, but Mario's here. Oh, I get a Catalog sent. Catalog sent Mario to save Port Prisma. Yeah, boy, I knew it was worth making the trek from Port Prisma to wish on the cat. Except the cat fell on me. Okay. You got a big Pain Star! Finally, the red big Pain Star is back in its rightful place. It's all thanks to you, Mario. I don't know what we would do without you. Thank you, both. Wait, did the Pain Star just say something? That's never happened before. No, that's not possible. Maybe it's more like we can somehow hear its voice inside our minds. Huey, that makes no sense. You just made that up. That is correct, Huey. I'm using the power of paint to color your thoughts. Thank you both for saving me, but there's work yet to do. As you can see, the other big Pain Stars are still missing. If it will help, I can share my memory of what happened here with you. Be warned, it is not pleasant. Please close your eyes. We're about to watch porn, everybody. That was awful. I've never seen such wanton disregard for paint. At least we got to see what happened to the other Pain Stars. The poor little monster just flung them to the corners of the island without a second thought. Yes, we have been scattered far and wide, preventing us from supplying the fountain and our world light with life-giving paint. But there is hope. Mario, Huey, if you can find the remaining 5 big Pain Stars, the fountain can be restored. Good luck, and let the paint be your guide. We're on it, Red. Prisma Fountain must be restored. Everyone should be able to see the joy and beauty of Brainstar Town. Guys, we got one of the big Pain Stars back. We need to celebrate. Are you thinking what I'm thinking? Dance party! I love these. Prism Sapphire. for it too. There's a toad on the roof waving. Max HP up. Now there's a heart there. 75. Whoa, looks like red just powered you up, Mario. Of course, what we could really use is a detailed map showing us exactly where that monster threw our pain stars. But this is just have to do for now. I just hope we have enough power to defeat that thing. Bwah, ha, ha, feast your eyes. Ugh, such a good Bowser voice. Bowser. I have harnessed the power of the Black Paint. Nothing can stop me now. Soon I will share the dark gift of Black Paint with the entire world. Wahaha, later chumps. He fixed up his airship, I guess. Oh no! The princess was captured! She looks kind of white. I mean, she looks more white than usual. Mario, Princess Peach has been kidnapped by Bowser. No one could have predicted this. I knew this was highly unusual, but can you help rescue her? Of course, Toad. Hold on, Mario. We need a plan. We don't even know where that airship is going yet. Plus, I need to just get a good look at that bad guy. He flung those paint slices like they were nothing. Whoa, what's that? What is this? This is a holo Peach. You know, a self-delivering postcard shaped like Princess Peach, obviously. She must have been able to get one quick message just as about that she was being kidnapped. How cool. It's a hologram in full 2D. It's so flat like she's actually standing there. Mario, I've been kidnapped by Bowser, and he seems different somehow. I mean, besides all of the black paint, obviously. Anyway, it doesn't seem he intends to harm me, but I'd still appreciate if you could rescue me ASAP. Not quite sure where this airship is headed yet. But I'll send you into the hole, Peach, once I find out. Peach. Well, at least we know she's okay for now. I've got an idea. Remember how the red big paint star said to let the paint be our guide? Well, I bet if we can ever recover all the big paint stars, they'll point the way to Princess Peach. I know it's kind of crazy, but we've got. Come on, Mario. We've got a lot of work to do. Yeah. Don't turn off the power. Okay. So, you know what? We're gonna head back into Fort Prism. See if we don't turn off the power. As you see, we have a whole new level to explore, which is Sunglow Ridge. But we're not gonna do that. We're gonna save that for the next episode. But the episode isn't going to end here, as we're going to take a step toward, I don't know, we're going to go somewhere. There's the toad guy. I love this guy. There's a crowd spot there, yes. Oh man, that's right, we never did that! Ugh! Can't believe it. We have to go all the way back around. Why did we never do that? But yeah, also, you can smack the big paint, the big red paint star, and it will spit out paint. You can do the same with the others. Man. What an episode. Now, Bowser is the bad guy, but it does things a little bit more differently with Bowser being the bad guy. Somewhat. And I do like the final level. It is better than the one in Sticker Stars, where you just kind of walk forward, and you, like, face two bosses. Oh, that's right. Oops. I forgot there were Goombas in there. Oh, barely dodged them. Mario, this here is an important spot for me and my five best friends. Back in the day, the six of us used to gather here to play, tell jokes, sing songs, eat ice cream, you name it. We were the six best friends anyone ever did see. but we eventually all got busy with our own lives and we took it apart. You know, I don't know where I get this letter from one of my friends. And if I was born in our old spot, I'm certain we'll meet again. It was my old friend Piper who sent me that letter. He never said much, but he had the most magnetic personality. You couldn't help but love him. But it wasn't just a letter he sent me. There was something else in the envelope. A seed! I'm gonna try planting the seed here, and I'll open it up. He said when its flower blooms, we'll be able to meet here again. I figured it's worth a shot. Yeah, so this is Piper's Quest. This is a side quest in Paper Mario Color Splash. And that's basically what I do. I believe it happens every, like, couple of paint stars you get. So we'll be doing this after every big paint star we get, or after every couple of paint stars we get. But yeah, in the next episode of Paper Mario Color Splash, we will head on to Sunglow Ridge. Peace! Bye.